quarter by TKO at the 2:45 mark of round 8 to improve his professional record now to 17-1 and add another KO to his record. So congratulations to Takuma Inoue, who will likely probably get showered up and get back to ringside to watch older brother Naoya Inoue fight later on this evening. Let's take a look at some of the replays, Jermell.
I felt like that right hand was there as marked all night, but it was mainly the left hook, for sure. Right hand kind of grazed off the guard, missed the left hook. Countered from boom. Came up top with the right hand. I think the right hand was basically causing for the fight to be stopped.